companies that is more for a data community and so direct. One of the things that I really love about GeoThermal